I hated playing this game. I beat this game. And now I'm playing the DLC. Adjust the game by moving the slider until the logo on the left is dark and the character on the right is barely visible. I probably should put this as bright as possible, because I'm gonna be scared. I'm gonna close my door. Closing the door. How did I even get to the DLC? Yeah, I started right now. Might have to refresh it. I'm gonna leave my light on. No, I'm gonna close it off. Turn it off. Okay, I'll turn it off. Yes. Okay. Got the pillow. Yeah. How light should I have it? Until moving the logo on the left is dark. And the character on the right is barely visible. Okay. It doesn't say unseeable. How can I get rid of the comment box? Advanced settings. Display message to spectators and spectators' comments. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I have the whole screen now, but. I think I want to go with this. Oh, I'm scared already, because I remember the game. Okay, we're going to go with, put the volume up a little bit. New game, Whistleblower. Of course we're doing it on normal, because I don't even remember how to play. Heck no, what's the point of that? I mean, there are going to be batteries scattered everywhere, and I'm going to be like, I don't even know if I have a camera. Oh no. We are the light of the world.
You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it, molded by it.
It's all starting. It's starting.
Somebody hit you?
Oh, I can move.
Let me help you.
What the heck?
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like
I'm a woman.
I can imagine. Is that hope made a lateral assumption?
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
Am I one? I can't tell. My volume was too low. 2 hours earlier. You don't know me. I have to make this quick. They might be monitoring me. I need to tune into the software consultant at work off. Oh my gosh, I can't read the fast now!
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Darn it.
No,
it seems normal. Hey, it's that place before we went all crazy.
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotic. 190 isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150. We're not being given enough information to trust Renicky's predictions. He's been right so far. I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancer. I'm worried that response is going to affect the capital areas.
Of course. The nerve is relying on. Hope maxed out at 190. Parts per million.
You're Whaley.
I'm worried about you.
Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
It's a normal
life.
It's a lot. It's a little pace so far.
Cutting it close. That place is incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Oh no.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 in
park.
Finally. Where have you been, man? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Call it a favor. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? I consider more than a kind of his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a day.
Shoot.
No, no.
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. And we need to roll up the fusion monitoring if not active and put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good, good.
Oh, shoot.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honest.
Chief, relax. I'm in the server room.
You need to exit the room, sir.
I am. Wait, all the security guards look the same. They're all the same dude.
Contract 8208.
software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
I gotta just tear you in the back. Woo. Telling me how to play.
come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep around our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always helpful to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You will not. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
What are you telling me to do? I guess tell me to get out. Okay. Oh my god! Oh, he's bad! He's bad! How do you run? I don't know how to run. I didn't even see him, like, he's popped up. Stuff, I forgot. Guess I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh, shoot. Oh.
We get out of here through reception.
Yeah.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I know. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help will come without outside attention. You want responsibility?
Oh, yeah, if I die, shoot. It's a lot to read. I didn't want the spotlight. The attention to Markov is dangerous. I know that, and I thought I had to be something wise. But I should have exposed what Markov is doing to the world. I have.
Okay. You think you're the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
He totally got up. Oh, on the other side where that cop was, right? Yeah, the cop was here. I wonder if that big creature's gonna pop up somehow. Oh!
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Oh, the airlock opened. Joe, are you there? I should check out what's up here first. Skim. Oh, cool. Exit. Yeah. course. Any suggestions, Joe? I don't want a battery. Ah, darn it. To go. I go in here already. Let's see. Can't slide the door. Something to slide between. I can't do it. What the heck is the point of this room? Check the bodies. About to give up, Joe. Oh my gosh, why? Nothing here. Nothing I see here. Nothing on this dead body. Can't open the door, even though I'm gonna try again for some reason. And then I can't. Nothing here. This thing's on somehow for some reason, and I can't grab it. There's a naked man there. Nothing over here. Nothing. Barrels. I can't climb on it. I can climb on it, but I can't do anything about it. Nothing over here. So what am I supposed to do? Can I move something? Heh. forever lost in this room. Is there a way to go back?
Oh God, fuck it, damn it!
Can I push this? What was that push button? Was it square? Oh, come on. What is this? Getting anywhere. Joe, where'd you go? Fall asleep, Joe? I hear this guy for no reason. Why do I have that thing on? Oh, I forgot you could turn around. Oh. There's nothing here. You brought him here. The same things over and over, trying to figure this out. Oh my gosh, I just put another battery! Push this myself. Push it. push it somehow. I don't know. I think I might give up soon. Is there a way to shake this somewhere? Somehow? No? What is it? Oh. Solutions. Yes, I do need a solution. And that is how to get out of this room. Yes, yes. Save. That's cool. That'll be helpful. I was gonna do something for some reason. Well, thank you, Outlast. The creators of Outlast. For creating the DLC that I cannot beat. Button, but don't you dare press triangle because you'll put a dumb battery. Oh, I don't have batteries because I used them. Let me just do that something.
What are you hiding? You don't have nothing. And you don't have... What is this? There's nothing. Broadcast, I guess. We're gonna end here.